Alrighty guys, just Uncharted here. Welcome to a game that I haven't touched since like April. Because that's the latest video in my backlog that I have of this game. Yeah, I just really haven't been playing this game a whole lot. Because it's still a fun game, but with the recent Shattered Warp Gate and Escalation updates, I don't think it's really the go-to game for me anymore. Because it's all about this, you know, outfit wars, outfit armory stuff, and I'm just a solo directive grinder trying to get fancy shiny weapons, and I have no interest in the competitive side of this game, and it's really going that direction. I don't really think this is the go-to game for me anymore. But I'm still gonna try, though. Oh, right, I had to, cancel my membership because the payment wasn't going through for some reason. So I had to contact support and get my subscriptions canceled so I can restart it. But since I haven't played since April, I haven't really found the interest or the need to really renew it. Totally forgot that even frickin' happened. But yeah, it's just, I don't know, man. It's really starting to deviate away from playstyles like mine, but I'm still willing to give it a shot, still, because, you know, I've spent so much time and money on this game. It'd be kind of a dumb idea just to throw it away and stop playing after all the time and money I sunk into it. So yeah, we're gonna try again, try to get back into it. Hello, Risky, as well. At least try to give it another shot. See if we can maybe wrap up this mod directive we got going on. Got like 40 more kills to go.
Have extra ammunition here. Visual on a hostile engineer.
I will get you.
My thanks. I'll get you fixed up.
I can heal you.
Oh, wow, that's a great welcome back, isn't it? That's a great welcome back. To hell we go. That's a fine welcome back to Planetside. A frickin' flashbang grenade in my face. That's wonderful.
Rising, we're AO. Get clear.
It doesn't help that Enlisted has been proven to be a lot more enjoyable than I originally thought it would be. You know, I did almost rage quit from it last night. Well, a couple of nights ago, but let's not worry about that too much. Eventually, I'll learn that death in Enlisted is kind of like death in Planetside. It's a guaranteed. It's not so much whether or not you die, it's more of when you eventually get killed. Is ours. The hell was that? Well, next joint combat location, I guess. Switch to the infrared scope so I can actually see a little bit better, or you know, just get insta-killed by the fleet carrier over and over again. Get out of here, you camping cunt. Get it. SCU destroyed. Oh, but I think it is going to be falling to the enemy very quickly, actually. Wow, you said, God, I'm gonna cancel you on Twitter, oh my god. I don't really use Twitter that much anymore. There's this one DeviantArt artist who I discovered recently who also has a Twitter account, so I follow her there, too. And I, like, use it as Twitter for my own DeviantArt story dumping, but I don't really pay attention besides that. Pretty much my own stories, the other artists I discovered, and then Graylo sometimes tweets stuff there too that I sometimes respond to. Other than that, I don't really use Twitter that much anymore. I don't know why I spawned here. I can't even kill the one guy. I'm a failure.
Generator destroyed.
I was watching a streamer play a game called Knockout City earlier today, and it's pretty much like intense hardcore dodgeball as like a third person shooter, and it looked pretty freaking cool actually. Apparently it's free, so maybe I can get into it and get Sulfurious and Wraithen on it too.
Capture the facility.
So GG's, no more COVID for me. I got my second shot. I got my first shot today. Speaking of, my fucking shoulder is still sore as hell. But I did get my first shot today. If we're on the topic. Where the hell is the terminal for the thing? Sick, my shoulder's still sore. Yeah, I got it at like 1:30 this afternoon, and it's like almost 10 at night, and my shoulder is definitely sore. Good thing I can't play VR even if I wanted to right now. Even. Well, I could maybe get away with it, because a potential workaround for my base stations not syncing with each other could be, could be that I only use a single base station on station A that will be able to do just single tracking off of that. Except with the way they're positioned, they're technically supposed to cover half of the play area each because of the way they're positioned, right? So, I don't know, maybe I can try sticking it to the roof and see if that helps track the whole area. Or maybe I just leave it as they are and try to see if I can get away with just using the one base station for now, until I, you know, send them off to be repaired. The sun's coming up right now, so I can probably get away with taking my night vision off, or my infrared, whatever the fuck.
Enemy infiltrator spotted.
Grenade out!
Stop shooting! We're on the same side!
Shield generator critical.
Visual on hostile light assault trooper.
I also probably should get rid of that Nightbot Twitter message as well, because I don't really use Twitter as much as I used to anymore. Because I mainly just use Discord now for live stream notifications. Forget if you, stealthed infiltrators can even capture points. Don't think they can.
Stay alert, enemy heavy nearby.
I can fix it.
Now we play the boring waiting game, waiting for the frickin' base to be captured. Waiting for either the base to be captured or for like a sudden massive enemy counterattack to occur.
Generator destroyed.
Ouch.
My thanks.
Ooh. Of course.
Victory is at hand. We've acquired the facility. Ammunition is being dispensed.
Just realized I didn't get a single kill that entire fight. Because I'm still stuck on 1125 kills. I guess there's like nobody here.
Generator repaired.
There's like no resistance here, there's no point in staying.
Insect.
Man, there's just a whole lot of nothing going on right now, huh? Hey, buddy!
Stay alert, enemy heavy nearby!
demon versus demon is so annoying. What that? Are you... What? Don't think you're talking about Planetside. What game are you talking about then? I still don't understand what game you're playing. Oh god. Pressing everything but my rocket launcher, alright. Alright, well, we just got our asses kicked there. There's like no fighting going on here. Probably not even worth.
go.
Oh. Those are jump pads. I've only gotten 5 kills a teammate, and it's been like half an hour. Wow, I am just terrible tonight. Granted, I haven't played since April, but still. Normally I'm a little bit better than this, even if I haven't played for a couple months.
Imminent success is all but assured.
Pro tip, don't die. Even if you die, just say no. Oh, really? That dinky little knife was able to kill me.
Show them!
Yeah, of course. The only decent fight I do find, it immediately gets ended. Love this game's hitboxes. Well, considering that you are not telling me what game you're playing, it can't relate. Oh, jeez.
Rise to the moment, you can prevail.
Enemy soldier down.
God, if I would have lost to that person, I would have just ended the stream there.
Failure is not the path of enlightenment.
Oh my god. Man, every time I find a decently populated fight, it just ends. Because the Sunderer gets destroyed. It's like, what the heck, man?
Shield generator critical.
Yeah, there's like no resistance here. Which I know that's a trap. He has a fucking jackhammer. He's probably camping that door right now.
Will you truly allow yourself to lose?
Wow, it's one shot. There's only 17 minutes left in this alert.
A new conglomerate has taken the facility.
Ah. So we'll just swap to something else or something in the meantime. Of course, now that I swapped weapons, I'm, you know, getting kills again. Yep, now that I swapped weapons, I'm, like, winning gunfights and stuff again, of course. Now that I'm not using the actual directive weapon.
Engineer in the area.
Enemy engineer.
That's the pinnacle of Planetside right there.
To lose this facility.
Wow, really? Wow, really? Wow, really? Wow, really? Really? Are you fucking kidding me? God. What bullshit is that? Fuck you, dude.
You did not fail, Vanu. You failed yourself.
Of course. Of fucking course. You fucking hit me there.
Thank you.
How the fuck did I not hit that guy? What the fuck? God, this does not feel like I'm playing the game. This feels like I'm wasting my time. What the hell?
Thunderer.
Aww, man.
We've lost the facility.
It just mirrors the one who max a lot faster, what the heck? Killed a friendly. Alrighty.
Arson belongs to the sovereignty. Well done.
Alright, well, that kind of felt like a colossal waste of my time. I guess I'll go switch to something else now. Oh boy. To what though? I don't know. Maybe some more Mech Warrior, maybe some more Phoenix Point. Yeah, probably just some more Mech Warrior or something. Probably just some more Mech Warrior, I guess. As soon as Epic Games loads. Alright, there we are. I will let MechWarrior 5 launch and then I'll be right back.